Well, this is normally the point where I would say it's time to go to commercial. We'll be right back. But you know how in the old days they used to do commercials right in the middle of the show? And they were long, too. Like Jack Parr would stop down and you know, the commercial, he'd tell you about his favorite brand of cigarettes. Or Steve Allen would tell you about his favorite brand of cigarettes. Or Ed Sullivan would tell you about his favorite brand of cigarettes. There was so much smoke, you could barely see Topo Gigio. Anyway, we thought it would be fun to bring back that old, you know, feeling of live commercials. Not the cigarettes, the commercials. And, but times have changed, and commercials are, you know, everything's fast-paced and hip and all that stuff. So I only have about 30 seconds to tell you about the 2008 Toyota Highlander. And there are so many safety features, like 7 airbags, and it comes with hybrid EV mode that allows it to run on its own electric motor. And all right, I'm getting ahead of myself. So I really wanted to see if I can do this in 30 seconds. So let's start the clock. As both a celebrity and a human being, my opinion matters. And in my opinion, you'll love the Toyota Highlander, because the Highlander has a lot in common with my show. Take a look. The Highlander comes equipped with this backup camera. My show also has a backup camera. How's it look, Brian? Can I back up?
Yeah, your bumper's clear, Ellie.
I'm doing all right? Okay, thank you, Brian. Also, the Highlander's second row center stow seat folds down for easy access. On my show, my second row folds my laundry. If you love the Ellen DeGeneres Show, you'll love the 2008 Toyota Highlander. Do I still have a commercial? All right. Do I have to go to commercial? I just did a commercial. Why do I have to go to commercial if I just did one?
We still have to go.
That's ridiculous. Yes.